doing this. Water. So yeah. I'm in a bit of a hurry, because nothing is cooking and it should be. So I need to do this rather fast. Haven't had that much time to practice, so this might not really be up to my usual standard, but on the other hand, it hardly can be worse than my usual standard. So here we go, it's on Danish.
Kvinde min, jeg elsker dig. Jeg ved, du elsker mig. Og hvad der så end sker, åh, lad det ske, for jeg er din. Og selvom vi har skændtes til, og du har grædt og lidt, når det har været slemt, så glem det nu, for jeg er din. Åh, jeg har hostet og spillet tosset, og jeg stødt dig, ja, skammede mig, stjålet kærlighed, du ved det ske. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh wow, wow, Papa Leo, for du er stadig akkurat lige så smuk som aller første gang, da du kyssede mig. Tror du, vi skal følges ad, til livet det er slut? Åh, det håber jeg, ja, jeg gør, ja, jeg gør. Så kvinde, kom og drøm med mig, i den mørke nat, hvor stjernerne de funder, og glimter som en sand. For deres sange var fest i mig, når de fortæller dig, der er tusind af mig i mellem dig og mig. Nej, nej, tro det ej. Oh, wow, wow, Papa Leo, for du er stadigvæk akkurat lige så smuk som det var først. Da du kyssede mig så inderlig, så inderlig, så inderlig.
Ah, well, it's probably not my worst. Although it's definitely not my best either. Well, I hope you like the you. I do think I need to have some kind of headgear. And it should be different every day, but it is getting more and more difficult to find something. Next thing will probably be a plastic bag all the way down, tied very closely around my neck. So yeah, as I said, nothing is cooking and something should be cooking, so I'm in a little bit of a hurry. But as you see here, I have actually now something professional gear here to help me. Actually, well, it's not really professional because people needing one of these, they're just not very good guitar players, because that just means they can't transpose and move. You take the chords that could just change this. Of course, raises the sound of each of these slightly. I don't know how much it is in between these, but it gets it a little higher in pitch. But I could do that just by taking some different chords, if I could take those chords, which I can't. So therefore I have this one, but no, it's not bragging or anything like that, because this is comparable to a Zimmer frame. This is the poor guitar player Zimmer frame, plain simply. So I probably need three or four of these, but I don't think that would help much. Well, anyway, thank you for listening. I don't even want to wish that I have ruined your day, because actually I don't. So just have an enjoyable evening, and I'll check in again tomorrow if I can find something to put on my head. Cheers!